Now we can see Chandrayaan-3 live.
S200 motors thrusting simultaneously generating a peak thrust of close to 6000